हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज आकाश ठाकर। आई एम फ्रॉम क्लास 12th स्टडिंग इन VSA जयपुर। टुडे आई एम हेयर टू एक्सप्लेन नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी? नैनो टेक्नोलॉजी इज मॉलिक्यूलर मैन्युफैक्चरिंग और मोर सिंपली बिल्डिंग थिंग्स फ्रॉम वन एटम और मॉलिक्यूल एट टाइम विद द प्रोग्राम्ड माइक्रोस्कोप रोबोट आर्म्स अलाउ ऑटोमेटिक कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ कंज्यूमर गुड्स विदाउट ट्रेडिशनल लेबर्स। The trick is to manipulate atoms individually and place them exactly where needed to produce the desired structure. Using nanotechnology, we can manipulate atoms individually and we can create and produce anything, any structure we want to. Industry is likely to be affected by nanotechnology. First industry is consumer, second is technology, third is medical and fourth is ecological. First of all, so how is consumer industry is affected by nanotechnology? Self-assembling consumer goods. Second point is safe and affordable space travel. Molecular food synthesis, end of starvation. Using nanotechnology, we can end starvation and we can safely travel into space. And construction of buildings and houses. Using nanotechnology, we can construct buildings and houses. Now, nanotechnology in the technology field. Computers billions of times faster. Using nanotechnology, we can make computers billions of times faster than today's computer. And optical communication. Using nanotechnology, we can do optical communication. Fourth is medical. End to illness, aging and death. Using nanotechnology, we can end to illness and aging and death. Programmable microscope, smart materials, Drexel artificial immune system. We can generate artificial immune system. When will nanotechnology arrive? According to Tom R. Craver, a prominent nanothinker, asserts that nanotechnology will arrive in full undeniable force by 2030. According to Tom R. Craver, nanotechnology will arrive in around 2030. Thank you.